Welcome to the video tutorial on resetting your Connecticut Educator Certification System password. This video provides step-by-step instructions on how to reset your password for the CECS. We will also cover the topics of updating your password, retrieving your username, and getting your Educator Identification Number. If you forgot your password to log into your CECS account, please click the Forgot Password button. Next, enter your first and last name, CECS username, and date of birth. Then, click the Submit button. The system will display the email address that the password has been sent to. If the email address is still valid, you will receive a message containing a temporary password that will allow you to log into the system. If the email address is not valid, please send an email to teacher.cert@ct.gov to have your email address updated and your password reset. The temporary password will then be sent directly to your updated email address. If you remember your password and would like to change it, please click the Change Password button. On this page, you are required to type in your username, your current password, the new password that you would like to change it to, and then confirm this password change. Click Submit to continue. The system will display a message that indicates that your password has been successfully changed. In addition, you will receive an email confirmation of the password change. If you forgot your CECS username, please click the Forgot Username button. On the next page, please enter your first and last name and date of birth. Once you click the Submit button, the system will send your username via email to the email address listed in your user profile in the CECS. If the email is not valid, please send an email to teacher.cert@ct.gov to have your email updated and your username resent. The username will be sent directly to the updated email address. To retrieve your Educator Identification Number, also referred to as your EIN, please click the Get Educator ID Number button. Next, enter your first and last name, date of birth, and the last four digits of your Social Security number, and click the Submit button. The page will update and display your EIN, first name, and last name.